What's up, guys? So today I'm gonna try a little competition with the dogs and see how many things they can catch with their, you know, with their mouths. And Jack, I realize he's really more enthused with toys and balls, and Chloe is more enthused in treats. Let's test that theory today and see how it is. I have a basket full of a lot of assortment of balls here. I got 6 normal size balls. I got 1 money ball and 1 just fun ball for them to play with afterwards. And then I have this bag of treats. So let's see how that works. Let's see if the theory is correct. And let's see how many balls I can catch and how many treats I can catch. All right, let's go. All right, buddy. You ready? Is his favorite ball ever? Good boy, good boy. There's 1. Good boy, okay. Oh, not a bad throw. Okay. You ready? Wow, what are you doing, dude? You better catch it first, didn't you, Jeff? Okay, ready? Catch it. Wow, dude. Okay. Okay. Good boy, good boy, good boy. Ready? Catch it. Oh, okay. You got 2. That's pretty good. Let's see if you can get 3 right here with this 1 ball. Good boy, that's good boy. Chloe, your turn, baby. Let's see how many Chloe can catch now. Ready? Can you catch it? Come over here, girl. Come over here. Catch it, okay? Catch it. Catch it. Oh, almost caught it. Catch it. Oh, almost caught it. Here. Chloe, don't cheat. Can you catch it? Chloe, you gotta catch 1 of them. Good girl. That's a good girl. That's a good girl. That's a good girl. Okay. Hey, Chloe, look. Catch it. Oh, almost caught it. Okay, Chloe, this is the last one, okay? Catch it. Almost caught it. Okay, girl, this is the money ball, okay? This is the money ball. Okay? Maybe this is a tie with Jack. Ready? You ready? Are you ready? Catch it. Good girl. That's a good girl. Oh, my gosh. I think we're tied up. I think we're tied up, guys. I think we're tied up. If we are, then we aren't. Whatever. Okay, let's try this again. Jack, back to your station. Back up, guys. Hey, Jack, come over here, bud. Try again. Round 2, Chloe. Jack. Good boy, stay. Give it to the back. Catch it. Good boy, drop it. Catch it. Sit back. Jack. Good boy. Ready? Catch it. Good boy, good boy. You ready? Focus now, focus. Good boy, right here, good boy. You ready? Sit. Good boy. Catch it. Oh my goodness. Come on, buddy. Check. Sit. Catch it. Good boy, good boy. Hey, ball, this is a money ball, okay? Good boy, it's a good boy. Hey, girl, you got a ball on your belt. You gotta beat your brother. Okay. Hey, girl, Chloe, look. Chloe. Good girl, good girl. Drop it. Good. goodness, he dropped it, I think. I don't know. Let's just settle this with some treats. How about that? Boy, I think he won. Catch it. Oh, here we are. This is just two more. You are. Catch it. Oh, there we go. You missed it. Okay. I think it's fair to say this pretty even match between the two about toys and balls and treats and stuff like that. They like anything I throw at them. If it's food or if it's scraps or if it's treats or balls or whatever. They'll eat it, and they'll love it. So, let's just play with them right now. Get them wound up, just because. Alright guys, I think that's going to be it for today's episode. If you like it, hit that big thumbs up, subscribe for more, and peace out, and stay golden. All right, let's do something for the bloopers. What should we do? What should we do? What should we do for the bloopers? Jack, come here, buddy. Sit, girl. Sit. Sit. Oh, you better sit. Sit. Chloe, sit. Oh, almost got it. Sit. Sit. Stop backing up. Come here. No. All right, you ready? Good girl. Good girl. That's a good girl. That's a good girl. You're sitting down all by yourself. Good big girl. Okay, how long can you stay up? Ready? Trust fall. Let's go.